are you waiting on that?
Prince, wait.
Oi!
Move!
Look, hey, let's not do this, all right?
What do you mean, mate? It's already started. Started the day that he put his hands on my fiancée.
I never touched Miss Bradshaw. She's a liar. She tried blackmailing me. What happened to you, Prince? Since when we used some dog for Olivia to let off the leash?
Calling me a dog now, are you? Say it again, I dare you.
What's that, doggy? Eh? Do one, mate.
Ooh.
What are you doing?
What? Do you want some as well?
Stop. That's what they want.
That's enough. I mean, it does look sore. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. Ow.
Where's Charlie?
He won't come out of his room.
Why, is he hurt?
Well, not physically, but emotionally, he's scarred, yeah.
Well, Sienna said...
Listen, I don't care what Sienna said.
Come on, Darren, we need her.
Do we? Really? I mean, look at us. Hey? Look at what we've become. I've just been punched in public in front of my son. Meanwhile, Mother Dear is hiring Mrs. Blofeld for some devious master plan.
Do you think I get any pleasure from involving Sienna in this? You know, we're out of options. What do you expect me to do?
What, anything else? Look, we're literally ruining that kid's life right now, the way we're carrying on. Look, what kind of message does it send to Charlie about dealing with your problems? You're hiring the village psychopath.
It's better than going to prison.
Nancy, look, we can beat Olivia, yeah? But we do it legitimately, or we don't do it at all.
Lovely. How may I ask?
We'll find a way.
So you have absolutely no clue. Fantastic.
Oh, look, Nancy. This ends now. And don't you even think about going behind my back.
Sorry, Darren, but I can't do that.
Nance.
Olivia, I was hoping to find you here.
Nancy, about what happened between Darren and Prince, I feel awful. I think Prince was just trying to defend my honour, being quite old-fashioned that way. Is Darren okay?
Yeah, he's always absolutely fine. Everyone tries to thump him at some point.
You're in a good mood?
About Charlie, I just wanted to say how sorry I am. You know, he assaulted you, and you were brave enough to, you know, speak out about it. And I can't stand bullies. And the thought of it being my own child, well, that's very hard to stomach.
Nancy, thank you. That means more than you can know. Of course, it's up to you, but if Charlie would like to attend my anti-bullying assembly, I really think that you could benefit him.
Oh, yeah, I'll be dragging him there by his skinny little ankles. I just hope that one day you can find it in your heart to forgive me.
Of course I forgive you.
Well, what's in it then?
Everything we need to take Olivia down, and it is going to be beautiful.